Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it.
Yo people, what is up? It is your boy Exploring with Aston here. And as you can see, I'm back in this hotel slash motel, whichever one it is. But I'm doing a revisit on this place. I have got two videos on this place already. One was Living with Urban and a couple of others. I will try and make sure I link them in the description, and Living It Urban's channel as well. My Instagram will be in the description. And yeah, and also thank you for getting me to 2.1k subscribers. We're killing it. On the road to 3k. I want to hit 3k before the start of 2021. It's possible. So I hope you like this re-review on this place, and I will see you at some point, either in somewhere in this video or in another location. Peace out. Well, there's so much stuff in here. Got coffee. Oh, that hurt my foot. Vinegar out of date in 2009. Mad. Potatoes 2011. I found you a book.
Is it fiction or non-fiction?
Fuck knows. Oh, I bet that soup's manky. Tomato soup there. Oh, that one's ugh.
I can't believe it's TV. Oh, I see CCTV.
Probably was. Oh, that's cool. I want to try and get over there. I don't want anything going on my crepes. Oh my god, they're like the fucking old. They made me jump. Oh, it's all the old vinegar and sugar. I mean salt, whatever the fuck it is.
There's a soundbar box in there. And leaf box there. Anything in that box, ask them behind you.
Where am I? Oh, fucking hell. I'm about to get shanked.
Look at that leaf box. Anything in it?
Where are you looking? Oh. No, it's just empty Lucozade bottles.
Oh. Damn it. There's some fucking back
there. There's some pasta sauce.
Fuck that.
Do you want to make
hungry? Oh my god, look at the size of this TV. I never noticed. I don't want to fall.
Isn't
it? Well, at least I found some hand sanitizer.
Probably help.
Oh, that one spunked. Oh, I need to keep it PG. I forgot that. There's kids that watch my channel. I must keep it PG. I do have 2.1k subs now. I never saw this before.
Make it fucking kill him and never will copper us.
Look, Ma, a spider! Danger, oh my god, that's got 100. Fucking hell! That's a lot of voltage for something that isn't even on. That's a really new soundbar.
Yeah, I'm gonna find it on the taxi. I
think that goes outside. Ooh, sewing machine. My grandma liked one of them. Oh shit. Do you want some Pepsi? It's a bit flat.
You want another TP?
No.
Yes, please. Oh, there's some bricks and postcards. Found all the paint. Well, there's some speakers here. Well, I don't know if they'll work. Oh, the kegs are here. Sound. I want to see. I want to see which ones are full. That's really cool. All these kegs are full. Look, that's actually full of booze.
That's
a
CCTV box.
I found a mouse for you.
Send back people last week. Oh, I said we found wrong, so.
Mad. Mad. Oh, I don't need the torch in here.
Jonathan, find your girlfriend. Martin Carter's the oven.
That was their last ever rotor.
Found our sister over here.
Yeah. Oh my god, that freaking tuna steak thing's open.
That's what
the
food we used to look like.
Oh, found a till.
Jonathan!
Jonathan, what did I tell you about shaving? That's a really... Oh my god, you can still see the outline of the CCTV. Like on the screen. That's mad.
How much did you pay for that?
Like, I think not even that much.
For a gimbal?
Yeah. Wasn't that much.
Fucking hell, let's get myself one. Is that a USB-C charger?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got a USB-C. I might get myself one.
I think it comes with a special charger. Ooh, is there a Wi-Fi hub?
Mm-hmm. I'm dropping a new postcard.
That newspaper is from 2009. God. I remember that dickhead being Prime Minister. I was about to say President then.
Oh,
God. Fire extinguisher? Fire extinguisher? Does it work? Does that one not work? Oh.
That would be fine with your videos last
time. I've actually let one off before. Oh, that's what the swimming pool used to look like. Yeah. Doesn't look like that now. Yeah, you can get in there. It doesn't look like that now. God, that's got Susan Boyle on it. What happened to her? She disappeared.
Boyle.
Spoiled today.
So you find
like a 1960
iPod. That's hot. We're back in the bar again. That's really weird. Look at the light fixtures hanging down. Oh, sick. That chandelier is well cool. Oh yeah. Oh, there's a little ponting there. Oh, I want to use a stair lift. I wish the stair lift worked. It'd be well cool. Oh my god, people have been here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this place is trashed. Jesus Christ! Jesus! All the glass was left in here the last time I ever came. Oh my days! They've completely smashed this. Yeah. It's like people are just... Oh my God. Oh my days, even that door's gone. Oh, please don't say it's that... Like, it's somebody that's messaged me. And then they've come here and smashed it all up.
What's the door in for there?
I just hate that. People disrespect the buildings. That's why, like, when people message me, I don't say their location. I try to keep it confidential. It's like no glass. Where's it all gone? Well, here's one of the other bars. As you can see, it's just nothing left. It's like people have just smashed the whole thing up. One of the old kitchens. You can tell this is a bar. It's all the floor sticky. Oh, I've had my experiences with fucking meat fridges at like Corbin Head, if you want to watch that video. Yeah, you've probably seen me being sick in that one. But there ain't really much to this building. There's a couple of those, but this is just a revisit really. Just to see what's changed. Near the bloody road. Oh, that's nice. That bird didn't survive. This bird didn't survive. It's just a bloody skeleton of it. See if the menu's still here. Got another building here as well. The caravan sat down there. But we will go and check out the other buildings and the swimming pool, but this is just a revisit. So we got into the second building that we couldn't go in before. Oh my God, this is just...
What do you mean there's a dead body in there?
Oh my fuck!
Are you sure you think that that'll do?
I didn't know that, I didn't think anything would do that.
That's a cool bath. I've not gone to a hole down here, hop. My name's Bob.
Bob Ashton.
Hey, you got another way in?
Yeah.
Oh, I like how nature's just took over that. That's pretty sick. This building's pretty sick. And he cut my hand on the glass.
What?
And then he cut my hand on the glass. Watch the glass, John. No, I'm not going to A&E tonight. I've never been in here. These rooms are well cool though. I've never been in here though. I don't even know if it was open last time.
Fuck no, it's open now. This more fucking safe than the other one.
I don't think I've ever been in here, that's what I'm thinking. All the insulation's on the floor though, so where the hell's the insulation come from?
There's a load of clothes in there on the floor. Shush.
I'm taking the last one then.
Yeah, someone's doing it now.
What's that upstairs? Did you hear that?
What's upstairs?
You think there's someone in there?
There's one in there.
No, but did you hear that bang upstairs? Do you not hear the bang upstairs?
No.
There was a fucking bang upstairs. There was a bang upstairs. Hello, ghosties. I'm coming in. Drop your trousers. Come on, back here. Oh, the confetti's still here. How did I get confetti all the way up there? That's mad.
Is this you?
Yeah, the confetti.
I thought it was.
It's in one of his videos.
Yeah, I know, I've seen one.
Someone's trying to pull a ghost prank.
Hello. I am. Is anyone in here? Anyone? Someone's in here, show yourself. I'm not gonna harm you or anything at all, I'm just exploring. John, where are you?
Huh?
Where are you? Someone is in here, you got about 5 seconds to show yourself.
No, I'm going to room 63.
Like, I'm not armed or anything, I'm not going to do anything to danger you. 61 shut. 61 is shut.
Huh?
61 is shut.
Shut.
Is anyone in here?
There's an attic in that room.
Anyone? No, this one's clear. Mm-hmm. I'll check last one. What the hell is a Bible? Hello? This one's clear as well. It's all clear.
Feel that better for the floor.
Yeah, it feels weird.
Floor is completely uneven. I'm alone.